Hey guys, Eddie the Magic Monk here. I thought I'd do a video on one of the technical issues that I've had with my computer lately and how I resolved it. So basically, this would only happen sometimes, which is why it took me a long time to finally decide to do something about it because maybe in a week it'll only happen once or twice when I turn on the computer. And basically, if I just kept turning it off and on again, sometimes it would fix itself. Or sometimes, if I slightly move my computer from horizontal to vertical, it'll fix itself. So I just sort of kept delaying actually doing something about it. So, what would happen is I would turn the computer on, and the screen would be pitch black. Okay, so nothing will show up on the screen at all. And usually there is one single beep from when I turn the computer on to when I see the screen show up on the monitor. But instead of doing that, I will hear two beeps. I will hear two beeps instead of one. And then the hard drive seems to be going along normally, so it makes the usual loading sound as the operating system starts up, but the screen is still black. And also, the num lock on the keyboard is still working, so I can turn the num lock on and off, I can turn the caps lock on and off. So the keyboard seems to be working, but this whole time, the screen is black, and there's no way I can make anything show up on the screen. Okay, you can turn the monitor on and off, you can unplug the display cable and put it back in again, but nothing will help. So I thought, well, if the computer is operating normally, as in the hard drive seems to be working, the keyboard seems to be working. But it's just the monitor that is not displaying anything. I thought that it could be my graphics card. So that is why I changed my graphics card. So a lot of people on YouTube and in real life are saying, "Oh, Eddie, you made such a big mistake because your new graphics card gave you no frame rate increase." And I said, "Well, actually, my old graphics card was broken anyway, so it was really just a replacement, not an upgrade." So I changed my graphics card, and if you want to know how I do that, how to do that, have a look at my graphics card videos. But after I changed my graphics card, the issue never appeared again. So I've never had a black screen as I turn on my computer after I changed my graphics card. So maybe the same issue, if you have the same issue, maybe doing the same thing will fix your problem. I don't know. Okay, thanks for watching, guys. See you next time.